Polling is taking place across 6 Lok Sabha seats in West Bengal. Polling was stopped at one of the polling booths in Malda after EVM developed some technical snag. We are waiting since morning to cast our votes. The polling has been stopped due to faulty EVM. It's nearly an hour now. In spite of all the tall claims by the Election Commission that EVM will not have any problem, the voters in Malda had to stand for hours in this hot weather for the polling to resume.